There is an urgent need to sufficiently expand the metro rail network in the city of Chennai to improve the share of public transportation.
Yes.
A detailed project report on Chennai metro rail project along with three corridors at an estimated cost rupees 44,000 crores is already almost ready. Our honorable Chief Minister Dr. Purathi Thalaivi Amma has already demanded to the government to support the phase second of metro rail project,
yes,
of Chennai.
Yes.
So I would like to know from the honorable minister to what extent that the government will come up to help the said important project of Tamil Nadu as,
yes,
a demanded by our honorable Chief Minister Dr. Purathi Thalaivi Amma. Thank you, madam.
Thank you.
Madam, there are 300
Honorable Speaker, recently only the request of Tamil Nadu for extension of Metro Phase 1 has been studied, accepted, sanctioned. I myself went to Chennai along with the Honorable Chief Minister of Tamil Nadu. We laid foundation also for the same, from Washermanpet to Vimkonagar. That has been done. With regard to further extension of metro in Chennai, the Government of India is yet to receive detailed proposals. Once the proposals are received, we will consider it. But I can only tell you that there is demand for metro in every city. Depending on the availability of the funds and the feasibility of the project, government will be giving priority to many of the states across the country. And we will keep the request of Tamil Nadu also in mind while doing so.
मैं सुन रहा था आपको ध्यान से. आप ताले चलाते हैं.
हम ताले नहीं चलाते. गलतफहमी ना रखिएगा. आपके गलतफहमी होगी.
मैं कह रहा हूँ अननेसरी.